Over the past decade or so, my research has focused on spending time in nature and how that can affect us positively, from increasing mental health to improving stress recovery and cognitive functioning. Mostly, I saw this research as something that worked in theory. A few years ago, though, I lost my maternal grandmother to Alzheimer's disease. Her passing was very difficult for my family, and especially my mother, and so I found myself planning a really long hike for the two of us. As we were walking up and down the mountains, I could feel my attention span improving and like this mental fog was slowly lifting from my brain. And that's when I started wondering if what we were doing at that very moment might also help treat the same Alzheimer's disease that impacted my family. It turns out, I was not the only person who was wondering about this. When I came to CSU, I was able to connect with CSU Natural User Interaction Lab, who have been doing research on virtual forest bathing for years, along with their colleagues at the University of Minnesota, and also with Dr. Deanna Davalos' lab, who are experts in aging and who have done some preliminary work with older adults in nature. Together, we're collaborating to see if we could bring nature to elderly patients using virtual reality. Lots of previous research has shown that spending time in nature can improve cognitive functioning and reduce stress in younger adults, but very little research has tried to understand if this is the case with older adults. We're hopeful that this work could potentially lead to interventions that can slow cognitive aging and improve quality of life.